Okay, he's sitting there.
Oh, pick it up.
Don't bite my finger though. That's not food. You got another one?
Do you have food or no?
No, I don't. Should I get some?
Oh.
Daddy, I have a friend.
Let me see if I can get your back.
If you're scared, I'm not going to get more. But they will bite you.
Remember where these things live?
Look, he's scratching his neck.
So cute. It's like Bella. And Buddy?
Yep. Not the one we're studying
now.
Remember this? What?
2. It's 1:30. He's going.
No, they're going to go feed it. I don't think you can sign up to feed it. Look at that!
I see them. Flash. Oh, they're waving back at us! Do you see them through that hole? Okay. Wait!
Where are you going?
Wait! Okay, let's go see! Let's go see! Did you see
the water?
Let's go see if they saw
the tree! I thought I was afraid.
No, they don't breathe in the water. They just hold it.
Is that all the rust?
Can we get a fennec fox? I want one now. Turn it down on me. Can we get a fennec fox?
paperwork.
They're legal?
They're legal.
They're legal?
Oh, yes. Is he here? Is he here?
We can literally get a Fennec Fox.
No, internet.
Maddie, we can literally get a Fennec Fox in New York. You better. Please.
You can see it. You can see it?
It's loading.
It's loading now.
It's so cute. I'm gonna die.
It's loading.
No.
Bro.
Hey, what's up, guys? Haven't talked much up till to now. Reason being, really wasn't much to narrate. Left Central Missouri yesterday, right about 8 in the morning. Drove up to Kansas City. Kids and I went to the zoo. Had an absolute blast at the zoo. Hung out way too long with the penguins, which there's no such thing as hanging out way too long with penguins. So, saw all different kinds of stuff. Kids loved it. You've probably already seen that part of the video if you've gotten this far. So woke up this morning at about 8, left Kansas City, drove up I-29, took a cutoff into Omaha, Nebraska, just because I'd never been to Nebraska. Kids have never been to any of these states yet, so this is totally awesome for them. I mean, this whole trip's for them. Just seeing the smile on their faces light up when they get to look out and, you know, go to places they've never been before, is that's just what makes it for me. And that's the whole reason I planned this trip anyway. But so I hopped in, got some Chick-fil-A in Omaha, Nebraska, popped back on 29, went up to Sioux Falls, South Dakota, where we picked up I-90. And then we've been headed west on I-90. We're stopped right now in Murdo, M-U-R-D-O, South Dakota. If you ever get out this way and you're on I-90, stop in Murdo. Go to the Murdo Dine-In. So it's like a drive-in. Dine-in or drive-in, I can't remember. But if you Google it, you'll find it. Probably one of the best hamburgers I've ever had. It's all local beef from the prairies here. So it was absolutely stunning. But we had a really good time. Kids loved it. They got some Sundays, and we're just now relaxing at the hotel, getting ready to go to bed. Plan for tomorrow is we are going to head to Badlands National Park. We're going to do the drive-through portion, hit all the scenic overlooks, because I also want to get over to Mount Rushmore, and then we're going to drive through the Black Hills National Forest. I want to try to at least get an overlook and get a picture and or video of Black Elk Peak, which is the highest point in South Dakota. Figure while I'm here, might as well try and get it done. And then from there, we'll drive into Wyoming. Next stop and next overnighter will be Gillette, Wyoming. And then the day after that, we head to Pinedale, to my favorite part. And what I'm looking forward to the most is the Wind River Range in Wyoming, and also Yellowstone and the Grand Tetons. So stay tuned. Lots of video coming up. I haven't decided yet if I'm going to make this one full length, like 2 or 3 hour deal, or if I'm just going to cut it up into different episodes. But by the time this gets posted, it's probably going to be about a month or two later. That's just because I'm limited without a good working computer to edit all this stuff. It's currently packed up with my household goods that will meet up with me in New York when I get there. But until then, just enjoy the footage after the fact. Know that we had an amazing summer and it was fun. And enjoyed the scenery, because I know I'm enjoying it. But anyway, I'm off to bed. Long day tomorrow. I had 9 hours of driving today, so I'm tired. So I will see you all in the morning.
cheese curd in my
teeth. That's super cool.
Yep. Fuck is right here. Wyoming.
All right.
Now I see Yellowstone. It stinks.
Yeah, it's all sulfur.
Alright, y'all, I got about 300 feet.
After
so you gotta picture. Focus it.
How do I focus it? Hold your hat
and your glasses.
Yeah, right?
Stuff a little bit.
A hot tub that would burn you alive.
Yeah, it would burn you alive. That's nice, relaxing. But imagine swimming in that sea. But what's so, like I said, steam hot.
See what I mean?
That bison must be enjoying.
Tell me this wasn't worth it.
It was worth it. I waited an hour for this.
Whoa. Imagine standing in that. Birdie, don't fly. That bird just made a bad decision.
Right there. 3,100 mile trail.
Oh.
Usually takes about anywhere from 5 to 6 months to complete.
How many?
Green River. Trailheads up there. Green River Lakes. Square Top Mountain in the distance. That's where we're headed. Hiking in the winds on the CDT. What's that?
A big old bug on me.
You're going this way?
Yep.
We're going to Lake Pass. Lower Green River Lake.
Insight Pass. See?
Damn! Oh Lord, here we go.
Ready? Those views is crazy. Little update for today. Well, actually, yesterday was Yellowstone and the Tetons, but I posted that video already, so you should have seen that. The next 2 days was pretty much hiking in the winds. So today we drove up to the Green River Lakes trailhead. I wanted to put some miles in on the CDT. We started from Green River Lakes. We are currently hiking southbound on the CDT towards lower Green River Lakes. Over there, as you can see, Square Top Mountain in the distance. We're probably not going to get all the way down to Square Top. Got the kids with me, so that's some pretty big miles. But I at least want to walk down a little bit past lower Green River Lakes. Take some pictures down in there, and then we'll come back up the west side of Green River Lake. But it's been nice, the weather's amazing. It's about 72-73, big breeze off the lake, so super nice, easy hiking. So continue to watch, and we're gonna have some fun. Yeah.
Whose?
Yeah.
Look, all the pieces.
Those look like cow bones.
Moo bones!
No, I don't think so. That is awesome.
What's this? Is it a bone?
No, it's wood.
Oh.
This is Clear Creek. So if Clear Creek falls, we're up that way. And the CDT goes that way. Hopefully, staying away from us. That's what we would prefer.
Jumped out of the bushes and charged at us. It popped out of the bushes with its wings out like a peacock.
Yeah. And it ran. It's a grouse.
Why was it running at us though?
Yeah. He's protecting. You spooked him. That's why he's yelling at me. Turnaround time. Let's go fight another grouse or whatever that bird was. I'm not a bird person, ornithologist or whatever you call them. Look like a grouse. We're gonna fight it off again. I hope not. But got halfway down lower Green River Lake. It's beautiful. It is definitely green. But it's about 2:30, so we're gonna turn around, head back to the truck. It's been a fun day. More tomorrow. But I will leave you with this final panorama. We go on the CDT. Headed up Lakeside. Off the CDT. Left the CDT back there. Now we're headed this way. We're gonna go up the west side of Upper Green River Lake. Back to the truck. So, crossing the river. It's beautiful. It's very beautiful. Great shot down the valley, kind of top of square top there. That thing is white rock right there. All the way back around. And that's the way we're going. That's where we came from. And that's where we're going. Down the trail. Eddie wants to take the wild way, huh?
Water!
Oh god! My feet!
You got it.
Can I have a stick, please?
Yep, get up on that tree.
flat top mountain way back there in the distance. I think it's Downs and Northwest. It's the Continental Divide. Apparently they say that's Osborne Mountain. I don't know. And here's the trail. Right down to the edge of the lake. It's pretty cool. I like this little lakeside trail. Kids got way ahead of me, so time to catch up.
It's 100?
Yeah, it's
100. Alright. So the main trail goes that way to Photographer's Point, but if you come up here, you'll see a little rock cairn, and then some axe marks on a tree, and this is the trail to Sacred Rim. That's where we're headed.
Wait. There's a smoke butt here. Does that mean there's smoke butts out here?
Yep.
That's butt and smoke butts. We'll leave them.
Opens up over here. Finally leveled out. Pretty thin air, about 10,000 feet. Nice climb there, about 500 feet. See Fremont Peak there through the trees. A little downhill. That's nice. So, Sacred Rim Trail. We were hiking down, went over the top of a ridge, and that is the view. Look at that. Beautiful up here. I could stay here and watch these all day. But kids are speeding up, so better catch up to them. So for this trip, I'm actually filming this on my iPhone. I wanted to see what was better between the iPhone and my GoPro. I have an older GoPro. It's a Hero 5. It's not bad, but my daughter was like, you have an iPhone 12. It's got a good camera. Why don't you try it? You know, trust your kids to bring you up to speed on technology. So we're gonna try it. I'm gonna see how it looks, and figure we'd do this trip in on an iPhone. So put in the comments which you like better, iPhone or GoPro.
You see a mouse? Right. Mouses are poisonous.
What was it?
Chipmunk, it was right there. It's right there.
Your guess?
Chipmunk, is that I hear
a growl. Is that a chipmunk or a mountain squirrel?
Daddy.
I think we made it. Oh, yeah.
Whoa.
Yeah. You were not rushing to the edge of this until I look at it.
On the very top of that rock.
Whoa!
Am I safe now?
Yes. I do not want you getting any closer to that edge than I am. There's the entire winds, and it's a long way down. Long lake, that's a long fall. That is beautiful. Already got two mosquitoes on me. Yep. One last view up close. Gannet is hidden.
2.8 miles, turn right onto SH-125.
We're not, because I have to watch her. This is the one where you need to take your time.
Pretty slow, but that was also because they wanted us to see the
endos. It's been a while since I've been up here.
Oh, it's on that.
Yeah.
Yeah, it was on that too. It's like those tape things. It's hard to hold up.
They're just up there chilling.
I was up there too. Look, we were up there.
Yep, we did all that.
Oh, that place is still. I can't believe I actually did that.
My ears are probably gonna pop.
This is so cool.
Take a really big breath.
Arkansas. Missouri.